So I'm just going to stretch it out a little bit. Now, when I was working on right here, what we call a giant breath mint. That's what we were told that some of you out there today have incredibly bad breath. So, here we are. I'll just laugh at my jokes. I'll have to push you out. So, just need to be the middle or the center of the candy cane. And just need to figure out how it all pulls together again. That's a great point, Amy. All right, so we're going to take our stripes here. We're going to start out with a big red stripe. We're going to put it right here on top of the block, just like that. There's our red stripe. We're going to stick right there. On the other side here, we're going to put our big pink stripe. Stretch it out a little bit. Just like that. There's our pink stripe there. And on the opposite side here, we're going to put our big lavender stripe. Just stretch it out as well. Stretching them out a bit, there we go. We're going to put them on there, a little bit wide on the sides there. Just like that. So now as you can see here on this side here, we have our pink and red stripe on the side right here. And then over this side here, we have our big lavender stripe. Maybe out there bowling bowlers. Maybe more of a chicken leg. How about a big giant candy cane baseball fan? Any baseball fans? Yes, the dog family did break my heart. Now if I have five strings, I can get a little guitar riff, but not very effective. Use your imagination. But how about this here, a big giant fish or whale with a candy cane tail?